First of all, thanks for my dear love. Today's match was excellent. We did prepare ourselves and we had a very long training session. And we were ready because this was a two-and-die match. So, alhamdulillah, but, we won the game today. We played well. Somehow we made some mistake, but alhamdulillah, we played well and won. The pool was given and the mistake was done from our side, basically choose a pool where the wind was blowing too hard. So when anybody was hitting the ball was going like anything. So when we were hitting the ball was going right outside. So weather was an impact. Today, alhamdulillah, weather was good and we got it. Yes, we are getting enough training and we already have booked some grounds. One ground in Abuja, then we booked some grounds in So company is giving us full support, company is giving us full backup. They are just saying that just go and enjoy your game and win for us. So it's AALCO win.
Actually, we lost the match. It was a very good match, a tough match. New experience, new team. And we were able to give a good competition and play. A couple of more days are there for us to practice. So we have come back very strongly. Already we are two down. And the last match, we are hoping to play our best and do. In the match.